Hello, it's me again.
Hello, it's me again. I'm really sorry about number six. It's taking forever to upload, even though it's really short. My Wi-Fi is bad. The weekend, I tried, and I was dumb and tried to use my editor again. So it's taking 2 days and still uploading right now. So hopefully it'll be up by the time I put this one up. Okay, so let me show you how we're doing on these babies here. Okay, so you can see they look what you call cold. They're kind of purpley and dark, and you can see I've been working on their lips. They look a little pink right now. I gotta build up the color still. So that's one thing you gotta keep in mind while you're painting, is just keep building up that color with powders and paint. And so we're gonna do a teal, golden fluid teal. I'm not gonna mix up the paint this time because I got lots of paint. Also, if your paint's been sitting, I have my lid kind of part way off. If your paint's been sitting for a while, you want to, if you can see the bottom of that, see how white it is, because the paint sits on the bottom. So you can either shake it a little bit. I made a mess. You can shake it a little bit, or you can just stick your brush in and stir it up, which is a better idea, because then you're going to get all that paint off the bottom and mixed in, because you want it all mixed together. You don't want like more water, because the water is up on the top and the paint just kind of sinks to the bottom. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and do the sponging again. Pop. There's always little bubbles because I was shaking it and stirring it up, so because of the wetting agent, it makes little soapy kind of bubbles. And I'm just wetting my sponge in this little container. I had this little container sitting around. I use it. So got my sponge all wet. I messed with the camera again because I still don't like the colors. I don't like how it looks. I think I got it right this time. Hopefully. If not, I'll change something else. Okay, so we're going to blot that. I'll start with Serena. I want another blue, but I don't want it like a dark blue on here, because that'll make them too dark. I'm gonna use this bigger brush. I think, hopefully, we're getting down to our last coat of paint. I don't know. I'll have to see how she looks, or how they look afterwards. One of the reasons why I decided to do two babies of kind of similar vinyls, I wanted to show you how different they can be. Because some vinyl, even though they may look the same color, they take paint in different ways. Like Serena's much easier to paint than Annie. She takes color really good, and she looks nicer. I'm gonna go ahead and even go over her nose with this a little bit, her eyes, and even her mouth, her chin. Doing it all. Got her ears too. I'm not gonna go over the palm of her hand, I don't think. I'll have to look at them. I say, oh, we're not going to go over the palm of the hand, and then I keep going over the palm of the hand. I don't plan on it. I think it looks pretty good, actually. Okay. There we go. You can see made a little difference in her skin tone. Go over her face one more time. There we go. I might do a red, the Alzheimer's crimson hue next, and then do the raw sienna. I just feel like they'll be good with the last coat being raw sienna. Okay. That looks good. Okay. Do our little arm. I'm just going to go over the tops of her hand and her fingers. I'm not going to go over the palms. If these little flanges are too hard for you to hold on to, you can stick a brush in there. It makes it easier. Because it's hard for me to hold on to sometimes. Hurts my hands. Okay, that looks good. Yeah, you don't want to muddy up the palms of your hands too much. So I'm just going over the backs of the hands and the fingers. Just try not to get the nails too much. Because you don't want to get them. I've done that before lots of times. I got my nails dirty and then had to clean them out. So I'm try to keep the, which is hard with these little tiny hands. Yeah, her hand looks good. I might go over it a little bit with the raw sienna. Like dab it on there a little bit, maybe. Let's see. Her hand still looks a little off. I don't know. Let me see. And just put a little bit right here on the edge. See how that looks. I'm going to go ahead and put some just where I have the red. Yeah, that looks better actually. Better. So, just a little bit. It's that old saying, a little dab will do ya. I am old. That's like an old thing to say. I don't even know where that came from. Something out of my childhood, some memory. A little dab will do ya. Have to go look that up now. Good, actually. Her foot looks good.
Little footy. Footy, footy. Footy, footy, footy.
That's not making a huge change on her. I don't like her foot. I like the way her foot looks. It's very cute. It's like my favorite thing is working on the feet and the hands. They don't look good, I'm sad. They have to look good. Rest of the baby, who cares? Just kidding. Let me do They did a footy. Footy! Okay, I'll go ahead and we'll see how much change it makes on Annie. See if it does anything for her. Didn't do too much for Miss Serena. Wonder if I shouldn't have done just a wash with the blue. I don't know. So then when I start get down to the end, I start like questioning everything that I do. I think this is gonna look better on her face. Yeah, it would lighten up her face just a little bit. Cause it's kind of it's a blue, but it's not, you know, as dark, cause it's more of a pastel color. Which is kind of weird to throw in at this time, but you know me. I'm a little weird. And I stopped doing it for a while, and I just think my babies look better with a little bit of teal. Some of them, not all of them. Like I said, I wish I could say that I just paint every baby the same, but I don't. There we go. Let me go over her mouth. Because her mouth is really pink. Here, I was worried about it being too dark, and now it's pink. Let's see these babies together. Now you can really see the difference when you hold them down in the darker light. You can see this is made more of their thin skin, and so show more. I think that's why I like the teal. Maybe if I shut this light off, you guys can see better. I can see how some of her more darker like blue highlights have come out. And same on Serena. Okay. Go ahead and just bore you with all the details. Arms and the legs. We're getting into the home stretch now. I think maybe a Elzern crimson hue there will look good, and then we'll do the raw sienna and cross our fingers that we're done. If not, we'll have to keep going. I like the way her fingers look right there. It looks good. I've been working on Mei Lin. Hope we have her done this week. I have one person who's interested in her, so. And if she decides not to buy her, then I'll just put her up on Reborn. So I'll put her up anyway, regardless, but if she sells. I still like to put my babies up to show like a kind of a catalog of my work. And when I was doing customs, I'd still put the babies up. Still put little Brenna up. Need to send an email to her mommy, make sure she's doing okay. I haven't heard from her. Her hand still doesn't look right. I think I need more red on her hand. See, it's different. They take the paint different. See, because her hand looks really good. I think it maybe Maybe she still needs a little more work on her hand. Looks like it needs to be darker on the fingers. I'm going to go ahead and put some of this on the fingers, too, on her. I need to turn that off. Ugh. Keep saying I need to get rid of that alarm, and it's still there. Don't need it on the weekends. I think that the problem I'm having with her hand is it just looked weird to me. Did I do this leg yet? I don't think I did. Do her legs yet. Do. If you hear anybody talking in the background, it's just my son and my husband. They're talking again. The powwow sessions. Okay. It's almost time for lunch. Again. I don't get moving until like noon. Foot looks cute. It's her little footy. You see the difference between Serena's foot and Annie's foot. The Serena's foot tends to take the paint better. It looks cuter. Serena's foot still, I think we need to do a little bit more work on it. Annie's foot. Okay. Almost done. I'll bore you with my painting. Spongy. I like the details in her. In this leg. Looks realistic. Okay. That looks nice. The top of her foot. Oops. Got some wet over here. Top of her foot looks nice. You can see all the thin skin. The blue underneath. I like the way that looks. Okay. There's that foot. A little footy. That one looks better. I have to work on the other one. Okay. So that's the teal layer. So, I think, actually, let's go ahead and do the raw sienna. I'm gonna, I'm going to get my powders out really quick because the pink on her lip is bothering me. So I'm just going to do just a little bit of my powders because I don't like this color of her, on her lips. Looks terrible. Looks like she's got pink lipstick or something. That looks better. Darken it a little bit. She's gonna leave the, her little blister, little sucky blister, pink. I'm just gonna go around. Just there. I like it much. I like it darker. Her lips look better darker. There we go. I know I wasn't gonna touch my coastal scents, but what can I say? It's an addiction. There we go. That looks much better. There. And she's got some dark, dark lips. Yeah, look better. I still need to do a little bit more, but it's good for now. I'll go ahead and put a little bit of that on Miss Serena, too, because she got little pink lips, too. Maybe I should go ahead and do the raw sienna next, and then if we need a red, we can do the alizarin crimson hue at the end. I think I'll do that. So we'll do the raw sienna next. And do a little more blush on her right here because she looks really yellow there. Put a little bit up on the top here. See why I like using my coastal scents is they're more subtle. It's easier to, and that will also wash out a little bit so it won't be as dark, but I can reapply it. I like that better because she's looking too, she needs some red on the top of her cheeks. Some blush. That's better. We'll see how she looks after she's really cold now. See how she looks after we warm her up with the raw sienna. Because with the turquoise, she looks really cold. So does Annie. They're both cold, baby. Brr. Brr. Okay. So, I will see you guys tomorrow. Stop blinking! Stop it! Okay. Why does this thing do this? It's so annoying. I'm gonna wait until it flips over so I don't have to worry about it turning off on me. I don't know how the last video just got cut off at the end. I had to put the ending on. Crazy. Okay, so I will see you guys tomorrow with the, those itches. Raw sienna, which is kind of a dark version of yellow ochre in a way. And we can warm up the babies a little bit and see how they look after that. And then we'll see if we need some more red or what we need. But that's what we're doing. Okay, so if you guys like what I'm doing, please like and subscribe. And you know what? Wait. If I can move. Come on, chair. Come on. Work with me. There we go. I'm running over plastic. Got lots of things on my floor again. I need somebody to help me. I got Little Miss. Johanna out. So, I got Johanna asleep. And, I'm going to make her a darker baby. So she's going to be the next giveaway baby when I reach 500, which I'm very close to now. So as soon as I reach 500 subscribers, maybe when we're done with these babies, I can start Johanna. And so, again, this is going to be a giveaway where you guys have to agree to pay for shipping, because sometimes the shipping gets a little outrageous. So just to give you guys an idea, shipping to the U.S. is about €60, 60, 65, depending. That's gone up a little bit, so around in that range, between 60 and €70. So you guys can look that up on Google, see what that is in U.S. dollars. So, she's going to be a really nice baby with, I'm going to root her hair, and I'm going to root like some nice thin baby hair on her. I have some nice curly hair that I can put on her. Either that, or I'll do the HP Baby Lux, which is really nice hair too. So, do like really thin, nice baby hair. And she will be a dark baby, black baby, brown baby. We'll see how she turns out. I don't know how dark she'll be or how light she'll be, but we'll see. Bah! I threw her leg on the floor. I'll have to get somebody to pick that up. Okay, so again, if you guys like what I'm doing, please like and subscribe. And go get an authentic doll kit like Johanna. And get some paint and paint a baby, because it's fun. Okay, bye.